You ever wondered how to get an image onto a throw pillow? It's very easy with an Epson F570 dye sublimation printer printing onto transfer paper. After you print, simply trim your printout, tape it onto the pillow, run it through a heat press, and you're done.